Hey guys, this is Rishikesh Kaule and welcome back to another S/4HANA video. So today's topic is how to create a company code in S/4HANA system. So let's begin with the same. So this is our SAP S/4HANA screen. So we'll be entering a T code SPRO. This is for the configuration purpose. All the configurations what we do in SAP, we do through this T code. Okay, so after clicking here, we get this drop downs. Here we can just select as per our configuration what we want to do. For now, we want to create a company code, so we'll be going into enterprise structure, then definition, then financial accounting, and here edit company, delete, check company code. This is the place where, like, I'll just click on it. And we get edit company code data. So I'll click again on it. Okay, this is the screen. What you can see here, these are already created company codes. So when you want to create a company code, go to new entries. Okay, click here. So now you can enter a company code like 4-character alphanumeric number, which will define your company code. So in in our case, we are taking it as HB00 as a company code, HB00, okay. So yeah, it is showing that no matches found for HB. If these characters are already used, these 4 characters, we have same company code, it will not allow us to create the same new one. Okay, so this is HB00, after that your company name. So we'll be taking Kaule Brothers Limited. Okay, so this is a company name. So which city your company is registered or situated, that we want to enter here. It is, in short, your address. Then country, India. You have a drop down here. You can just click on here and select any of you, the country like you are into or your company is registered for. Then currency, you have multiple currencies to select here. Now we know our currency, so INR, we can directly enter it. So just select here. And the language, which language you want to select. So in this case we have English, so EN, and okay, that is done. So here you can go and like enter more details about your company, like address and mailing addresses. So I'll click on here. So we got a title. Title is company. The name, we got Kaule Brothers Limited. Then search term. Whenever you will search in future in SAP system, whenever you will search your company, you will search by this search term. So you need to select a search term which is nearby or which will be your company name or some words from your company name. So Kaule Brothers. So straight these addresses you can enter it over here. I'll just enter the pin code. Okay, and address is like sector number 33, okay, Pune, or Chinchwad, we will take it as. Then your country, and you have option to select here. You can go here, again the same thing. Okay, so you also have a search here, so INDIA, so it will bring India here. I'll just double click on it. The region, which state you are from. So we have all the states, so 13 Maharashtra. So PO box same 30. So we also have more specific details for this, like you can go here and all other another fields. You have many more fields to enter. So these are the fields. You can just enter the street number, street address, and street 2, 3, 4, 5, the detail address, then city, time zone if you want to enter, that you can enter it over here. Then your PO box address, okay. So here it depends on you what information you want to fill up, telephone, mobile, fax, email, everything we have in here, okay. So now I will just enter here also and I'll just click on okay. Okay, so all the details are filled now and we can save. We can click here at the right hand bottom side and we can save the company code. If we have any error, the system will again show us a pop-up which we need to, like here we have completed to create the company code. So now after creating the company code, you will be having a request, which I'll just explain what is a request in another video, so that you will be easily able to understand what a request is and why it is created and what it is used for. Okay, so here, like it is usually created by these guys, FI guys, but okay, here we are creating this. So I'll be just entering, suppose MM, and after that company code and today's date for our 20/06/2020. Okay, so this is the date and I'll just save it. Okay, so this is the request. You can just note it down in your Excel while you are actually creating a company code. Then okay, and it is saving. Okay, so now the data was saved, view details. Okay, so I'll just go in view details, or I'll just go back and I'll show you. This is HB00 Kavale Brothers Limited. Okay, so this is the way how we create company code. Okay, and please subscribe the channel. You will get many more videos about all the modules and specifically for sourcing and procurement S4 HANA. So thank you.